Deep Japan. Today I'm here at Shoboji Temple in Kyoto. Let's go and see. Cut!
Shoboji Temple is located in Ohara no Kyoto City. Recently, I made an episode of the harvest of bamboo shoot. That bamboo forest is near here. Shoboji Temple was originally built in 8th century, and the main Buddhist statue of this temple was created by Kukai, the most holy monk in Japanese Buddhism. Actually, this temple is not a popular sightseeing spot at all, but I think this temple has a unique charm that you'd like to visit. The nickname of this temple is the Temple of the Rocks. You can see Karesansui style garden, the rock garden, using rocks of 200 tons altogether. And the Karesansui style garden is called the Animal Rock Garden. You can see 15 kinds of animal rocks in this garden. I visited the temple at the end of June, and hydrangeas are in full bloom. The mother of the fifth shogun, Tokugawa Tsunayoshi, who is known as a dog shogun, was from this area. So she donated a lot to this temple. The shogun and his mother loved the animal. They loved animals more than human being. They created huge sanctuary for stray dogs. So you can see the unique animal Karesansui garden here, I guess. The front garden, Karesansui style. This chozubachi wash basin was from Konoike family, the largest conglomerate of Edo period. 鳥獣の石庭 The Animal Rock Garden I need your imagination This is the scenery of Oharano, this area, painted by Nishii Sayoko, and this is her last work. This is amazing! That looks like a hanging scroll of two cranes.But actually, it is a window which looks like a hanging scroll. This is Suikinkutsu. I have already introduced it in some other episodes. A large pot is buried down here, and you can enjoy the beautiful sound of drips of water with this sound effect device. And put your ear on the bamboo pipe. Every small thing in this temple is carefully designed. This is a memorial pagoda built for those who killed in the Russo-Japanese War in the early 20th century. The basement of Pagoda was open.
How did you like Shoboji Temple? I hope you like it. See you soon.